More on the line when East Haven and Branford meet in any sport. Yellow Jackets visiting the Hornets. Big first inning for the Easties. Sam Lota turns on one. That's a double down the line. It brings in Mark Smith, and East Haven takes a 1-0 lead. They weren't done in the first either. They score two more times. Nick Krasuski back up the middle. It scores Lota. It was 3-0 East Haven after one. Nick Garino pitched great for the Yellow Jackets. Shut the Hornets out. 7-0 was the final score.